If Goku were to be trapped in a hyperbolic time chamber, also known as the room of spirit and time, in a hypothetical darkness, it would likely present a formidable challenge for him. The time chamber itself is a unique training space where time moves at a much faster rate compared to the outside world. Goku has utilized this chamber numerous times in the Dragon Ball series to enhance his ability and reach new levels of power. In a dark versus scenario, the time chamber could be altered to create a more hostile and dangerous environment. Here are some potential outcomes and challenges Goku might face. Time duration. The flow of time within the chamber becomes erratic and unpredictable, making it difficult for Goku to gauge the passage of time accurately. This could affect his training routine and make it harder for him to pain and sterilize corrupt energy. The chamber could be infused with dark energy or corrupted, which could negatively impact Goku's own energy and abilities. This could weaken his power level, limit his access to certain form of techniques, or even cause his power to malfunction. Malevolent entities. Dark and powerful beings might be unleashed within the chamber seeking to harm and manipulate Goku. This entities could possess formidable compact skill, dark magic, or unique abilities that challenge Goku's fighting powers. Mental and emotional trials. The chamber could manifest illusion, nightmare, or psychological challenge to test Goku's mental and emotional fortitude. This tears might attempt to exploit his fear, doubt, or past failure, potentially affecting his focus and decision making during training. Physical extremes. This gravity within the chamber could be amplified to unprecedented levels, straining Goku bodies to its limits. It could become significantly more challenging for him to move, fight, and even maintain his super saiyan transformation. Reality alternation. The dark versus could manipulate the very fabric of the time chamber, warping the dimension or create unstable condition. This could lead to sudden change in the environment, unpredictable terrain, or even the merging of different timelines of dimension. Temporal imprisonment. The time chamber might become a true prisoner, trapping Goku indefinitely with its confines. This would prevent him of recognizing his allies or participating in external battles, and could potentially have a significant impact on the outcome of Dark versus event. In such a scenario, Goku would need to adapt quickly, overcome the challenge, pretend, and find a way to harness his inner strength and determination. With his indomitable spirit, intense desire to improve, and innate talent for combat, Goku would likely find a way to break through the trials of the dark versus and emerge stronger than ever before.